We don't have anything to load.
No, I think we should turn it down.
Who's Linda?
I don't know. She has a heart, though. Kinky.
Don't say that. Oh, are we supposed to click something?
I wish there was some making sounds.
Whoa. Oh, I thought that was a crush.
Okay, how to play. Interact, LMB1.
Left mouse button.
Thank you.
Did click. You press F1?
Yeah.
Or are you pressing escape?
Oh. Oh yeah, you're right.
Do you have to open the door?
Yeah.
Oh! Okay, wait, can we practice hiding?
How do you hide again? Why is our heart beating already?
Just go out. Don't know.
We don't need to practice hiding. We'll be fine.
Oh my gosh. Don't like this. Why is it red instead of yellow?
I don't know. Because it's locked. Okay, there's
nothing. Our heart is beating faster.
We're just giving in to peer pressure. Oh, we didn't save, so we'd start over.
Still don't know how to hide.
Hi. Let's go back to our office.
But that means something's probably gonna happen.
Nope, we're just gonna have coffee.
Oh my gosh.
Things don't happen just because you have coffee.
Oh my gosh! Ooh.
I see you.
Ah, it says I see you!
Can you move?
No.
We can't already be stuck at this point. What ends with...
Michelin? I have no idea.
Michelin.
He's a big fan of The Bachelor.
M-E-C-H-E-L-O-N.
Oh my goodness, we're so good at figuring things out. Ooh.
Whoa!
Can we write on the wall? Why is the wall
Why did he pull out a pen?
Weird. Oh, do you see that?
Hello? Oh my word. Oh my gosh. I don't like this. Oh my gosh, it's a bathroom. Oh my gosh. I don't like bathrooms to begin with. I don't support this idea. Can we click it?
Yeah.
Ah!
There's literally nothing.
Ready? Ah! Oh, this game.
What's with the pin?
I don't know.
Oh, I hate the sound.
Oh, hey, try going to places where the heart beats faster.
That's what I was thinking.
Maybe Robert's office?
Oh, it's Robert's office.
Oh, it's still locked.
But we have a pin now. We should be able to open it with that.
Yeah.
Sarah still hasn't responded. Under control, Melinda.
Oh!
Oh!
Whoa.
Did you see that?
I did. I don't want to play this anymore.
Yeah, you do. Turn to the left.
Hi, look. You see that?
Yeah.
On the bottom right?
Ooh, what's on the floor?
Ah! No, no, no.
Oh, it's just a shadow.
No. What? So, emotionally exhausting.
We have to go to the bathroom.
Oh my god. I feel like I'm just literally walking to my death. Oh my gosh, why are we gonna be sprinting? What are we gonna do?
Nothing.
When we get into the bathroom? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Gosh, you know which one it is already. Ah!
Look in the toilet.
Oh.
We just needed a key. Okay.
Robert's office?
Ooh!
Oh! I still don't know what to do. Ah!
We didn't.
Why is the
phone? I don't know. Can we answer it? Or should we just go in? Well, I feel like offices have like this. Ooh!
Oh!
What does it say?
Oh! have to open the door again because I don't want to.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you clipping it? I don't want to.
Oh, look, the heartbeat's going down. This is a safe room.
Not necessarily.
This is a safe space.
I don't like all the closed doors.
Now we need to find a key for Robert's door, which I feel like would actually be in his room. But why would a key to his office be in the toilet? Like, this guy seems to leave his keys in weird places.
Should we find the other toilet?
Oh.
Ooh, I've done some research. I couldn't believe it at first, but it turned out she was my great-great-grandmother. Remember, the light is her weakness. Let's go back in the freaking office.
I feel like we want that candle, though. If you turn off the light, something will happen.
No. No, we are not turning off the light.
Try it, never mind.
Oh my gosh, can I close my eyes?
No.
What is the purpose of being able to open three empty drawers? What's that on?
I don't know.
Scary?
Yeah.
Nothing's really happened yet.
I wish we were leaving. Can we just watch a video of this? I will get just as scared.
No. You have to play it, Melinda.
Okay.
Ooh. Can we check our phone? Oh.
Go back in the kitchen.
There's like a lot of. Oh! Huh?
There's a key
in the drawer. What? Oh my gosh, no, there's lots of forks. There's lots of forks.
Okay,
oh, I don't like this.
What? Oh, this must be the fridge, not the freezer. Ooh!
Why is there a balloon? Ah! My God!
Supposed to be a 15-minute game.
Yeah, well, we suck, so. Hi. I'm just assuming that that's what that means.
Maybe just hide, that sucks. Why are you going out of hiding? Matt should look at the game walkthrough and then give us hints.
Melinda, we need to hide.
Fridge. Let's just step out. Let's live our lives.
Oh, she's right there.
What?
Okay, go back hiding. What? Go back and hide.
Now, maybe we can leave. Wait, I'm not emotionally ready for this. In the commentary. Okay, well, where is she?
Okay.
Okay, what happens like at the end? Am I allowed to know that?
Yeah. I know that there's two endings. There's a good ending and a bad ending. Okay. Oh.
I don't know, I wasn't expecting this, but honestly.
Melinda! Get the mouse and we gotta run! We gotta hide! Melinda!
Oh, I wasn't expecting that.
Was it something different happen in the video? Was it someone batteries?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We're hype. I'm not hyped in the mouth.
Oh.
Do we have to go through that again?
Oh, I hope not. Oh, we should hide now.
Why isn't it letting me hide? Why isn't it letting me hide?
So I think that was just bad timing on our part. Oh, she's right
there. I see her.
Oh. Oh. Whoa. That's you can open the cabinets the from room. The other room. So let's go answer the phone. Nope. Oh. We gotta hide.
Can we hide in here?
We can try. Turn around.
Oh my gosh. Okay, where are we going, left or right?
Oh, I thought we were gonna close the door.
Can we play this without sound?
No.
I don't like that much.
What kind of question is that, Melinda?
It makes it less scary.
I'm gonna put it on my lips, right?
Am I doing this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, are you moving or am I moving?
I'll guess I'll move. Banana.